This is John here from the Not Trivial Amanda. How you doing? I hope everyone is well. Today, we're having a little unbagging to do. And let's see what's inside. We have three small diamond pieces. I have no idea from these came from. I wonder if they're gonna tell me their little secrets. Oops, sorry I booked you. Oh my god. Just stay there. Okay. Let's start with something. I wonder what's in here. I like opening them. We have, I've seen this in a full drill, but I never got inclined to do it, so I got the puzzle. Let me close now the light, so we don't have this. Isn't she gorgeous? The praying girl. She has 11 shapes and you diamond paint only her footy and her jewels. Wow, this is really nice. Something easy, fast. You get this pumpkin spice toolkit. And here you can see the bracelet, the cross, and this is hood. Much better. Let's do the other side too, because the cover is skipping it. There we go. Now, where did I get this from? This order is from GBFKE. I call it Woman Praying. It's a 30 by 40 canvas size special parcel. I paid £3.42 for this. I'm not paying taxes for this. Maybe they have a warehouse here. I really don't know, to tell you the truth. So, yeah. Let's see her. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of silver, y'all. Okay. Let's start with the silvery silver. Oh, so silver. And we have our red stuff and the other stuff. Some more stuff. Oh, these are the silver ones with a black backing. I don't get them often. Oh, I like these ones though. And more shiny stuff. And diamonds and bigger diamonds. And more diamonds. Oh, and we get a pack of silver stars. I haven't gotten silver before. I usually got them in gold. So yeah, that's a new flavor of drills for me. Remember, guys, diamond paint, don't need it. That's the praying woman. Let's go to our rest. So now we know what they're from, but can't remember what I ordered. We'll see. This is, oh yeah, I got this for my oma. She loves butterflies. I mean, she has massacred my butterfly stash. So I needed to do it again. There we go. I hope she likes this one. This has 7 special shapes, 30 by 40 each again. And your butterfly, you dumping the butterflies and the symbol on the back. And the thing is that they're only golden blue, and I said, oh, that would look good wherever you put it. Ooh, I see yellow ABs. I love my ABs. Okay, 7 shapes. Let's see them. We have the shiny silvers. Kind of dark gold, yellow ABs, a full bag of them. We have these beautiful metal ones. I love these ones. Pearls and, oh, look at the blues. Royal blues, straight in my heart. And that's our butterflies. Oops, and now for the last one. Oh, wait, did I tell you how much I paid for the butterflies? No, I didn't. I think it must be here. There we go. I call them the blue and gold butterflies. It's the same price, £3.42. And I ordered this at the 17th of March. And they arrived at the 26th. So, in 10 days. Not bad. And now let's see the last one. I know you've seen the butterflies before, but I haven't seen the praying lady. And this one I'm going to open now. Somewhere before. I call her the golden peacock lady. You get the normal pumpkin spice toolkit. That's her gems. She has 10 shapes. Oh, she's a bit tough, this one. And there she is. Oh, I loved her when I saw her. She's like those Art Deco ladies, but she has all those peacock feathers on her back. And I need to fix this. Eh, crap. Don't worry, it's gonna go in my folder and under heavy weights, so when it's time for you to drill it, it's gonna be as flat as a pancake. There we go. This lady has a lot of things for you to drill. She has the feathers. And her hair, I think it's her hair, or maybe it's a jewel that she's wearing, like her hair. You have her earrings and her bust. So she's a very busy lady. It's going to take you around 2-3 hours to do. More if you take coffee breaks. Okay, let's open this one. Close this now so we can concentrate on this. Silvery silver, red, gold, citrine, yellow, orange, round orange. We have the pearls, we have red circles, and also we have these multifaceted red ones. And for the last is these ones. We get 3 of those. And they go at her feathers, right there. This is gonna be amazing! Focus phone, thank you. And those are the 3 little paintings. I love special stuff. They come up with so many lately, I don't know what to do. So I bought a bigger folder and I'm gonna buy everything. I And this is how the thumbnail looks. And this one was a bit more expensive than the other ones. It's $3.85. The others were $3.42. That's it for the little unbagging. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up and maybe subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, leave them down below and I'll answer as best as I can. Everything about this unbagging, you'll find it in the description below. Remember, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye for now.